was confident.
I wouldn't be coming back though, for real.
The first free agent game, I was really nervous, but this one, I wasn't nervous at all just because I found a few new plays on offense. I don't think I can be stopped right now. I was in the lobby of Heinz Field, and I seen Steve-O pull up. And I know Steve-O because he lives like 20 minutes from me, and I see him at, you know, people's houses when we're playing Madden.
All right, Jay.
What's up, Steve-O?
What's up, man?
I'm Trey Porter.
How's it going?
I'm going good, man. What you doing here, though?
Bad partners, man. You don't have good partners, then it's Curtis.
When I walked in, I saw RJ, and I seen he had the Texans, so I figured it'd be an easy win.
So you ready to play, man?
Yeah, I'm ready to play. All
right, well, let's go right there.
My name is Steven White. My gamer name is Steve-O, baby, and I represent Joey Porter from the Pittsburgh Steelers.
What's up with you, man?
How's it going, man?
What's happening with you?
Steve,
yo, man. Nice to meet you, dog.
Nice to meet you,
right?
Steve,
man. It's my house, man. Welcome to my house, man. Rookie jersey. My rookie year jersey right here. And this is like my little helmets that I trade out with gas when I'm at the Pro Bowl.
Joey Porter's house was really nice, man. He took me through, showed me his dogs and stuff. His game room was nice. Had a bar in the back there. All his trophies. Really nice.
You know, I got this one right here from my boy at the Colts. Dwight Freeney. He looked out for me right there. Everybody else nicknamed their pictures, so I call this one here the Kiss. Yeah, that's the Kiss right there. If you compared your Madden game to my football game, you got a Kiss trophy game?
Nah, not yet. I'm gonna get there though.
Oh, okay, well, I said I'm gonna win this game already. I already talked to you about this goofy already. I'm ready. You and the dogs?
They alright.
Not really? My puppies is out. Ooh. That's Nemo right there. Shut up, boy. That's my thing. I'm into dogs. I've been having dogs for a while.
You a big trash talker?
You know, that's just, you'll find out when we get in this video game.
Okay.
If I'm a big trash talker or not. Yeah. I didn't even play this game in a while. I'm still see what's happening.
I had the Cowboys and Joey had the Steelers. It's not every day you get to sit down and play a Super Bowl champion.
How did it feel when you first seen yourself?
I was cool. You know what I'm saying? I was geeked about it. Right now, I'm disappointed, you know what I'm saying, on the way this guy's playing. Yeah, he was gone. He was gone. Actually, no, I think Steve-O, he's pretty good. My game ain't really been up to par, but watching Steve-O, how he play, it remind myself of how I used to get down when I was playing. All right, man. Good game, big dog. You know, good game on. You all right. You halfway decent. Got something for you.
What's that?
You know what I mean? Since you're going to be representing us on the championship bus, you know, we brought it home last year as champions. Maybe you can do the same thing.
Okay,
take your
sure,
little jersey, man. Since you're going to be holding it down for the team.
Yeah.
Give it to him, man. He's nice, man. He got some game. I thought I was decent. He ready. But I'm, you know, my guy got game right here, man. Steve-O from Maryland, man.
The first week, I-